Like I say, we know how tough this run is for us. You know, we've got as tough as anybody in the bottom 10. But, you know, we'll just get our heads down and work as hard as we can. You know, there's, or is it 10 teams, 11 teams that are still fighting for their lives. And we're, you know, ahead of the game in lots of respects because we're still in with a chance. And nobody gave us that chance a long time ago, quite a short time ago.